Hooded pitahouis are one of the few poisonous birds in existence. It contains toxins in its skin and feathers, which makes touching them and eating them very dangerous. Simply touching one causes numbness and burning, which is what unsuspecting scientists experienced when working with them. Their toxins are derived from diet. The main source of their toxin believed to be derived from chorazin beetles. Due to their toxins coming from their diet, the level of toxicity of an individual varies. The toxins are also believed to keep away predators, like the brown tree snake, and parasites, like bird lice. Hooded pitahouis give off a strong, sour smell to let predators know they are not for eating. There are a number of other birds that strongly resemble the hooded pitahouis. Some of them are also poisonous, while others are not. These birds are known as cooperative breeders, where an entire family group will look after the young.